help me God.
I'm glad you did.
We also have reports that people are also charging huge amounts for passports.
It is true that people also take money from people. What does that mean?
And thinking of a Liberia of only 3 million people with a debt of some 3.7 billion is quite mind-boggling.
Some of these debts represent bogus transactions. Prudence on the part of the creditors is being questioned.
Ellen is appointing a lot of women to high positions, including the Minister of Commerce, the Minister of Justice, and the Minister of Finance.
Firestone has been here since 1926. There is no reason for the workers in Firestone to live under the conditions they live.
The problem they come from, bad government. Let's tell the truth. We can't force the company on that one.
Madam President, thanks for coming. I'm thrilled to call you friend.
If I see the way things went for 1 year, it gives me hope.
To what they call Ellen the Iron Lady, there are other Iron Ladies out there in their own way.
I remain optimistic that Liberia will rise again.